All right, let's do another quiz. That previous example that we looked at of intervals was nice and pedagogical and reasonable to think about, but we actually hadn't really talked about any learning algorithms that used intervals. On the other hand, linear separators are a very big deal in machine learning. So it's very worthwhile, and it turns out to be not too bad to work out what the VC dimension is for linear separators. So let's say that we're in two-dimensional space, and so our hypotheses have the form that you've got a parameter, a weight parameter, W, and we're going to just take that weight parameter, take the dot product with whatever the input is, and see whether it's greater than or equal to some value theta. And if it is, then we say that's a positive example, and if not, it's a negative example. And geometrically, that just means that we end up specifying a line, and everything on one side of the line is going to be positive, and everything on the other side of the line is going to be negative.
Got it. That makes sense. So, what's the VC dimension? Oh, they're going to have to tell us. I like that.
All right.
Go.